continues off the board. Stewart over to Vlasic. Time to shoot. Gets it away. Save. Back to Gomez. He'll score! Scott Gomez, his first goal as a San Jose Shark.
Make it now one more off the list. Guys who haven't scored in the forward position. Tom McClellan was looking for that. But how did this goal get scored? Good job by Scott Gomez to take that high route. But look at the traffic in front. Head up all the way. Pumps it up high. And there's the reaction. The guy has done that before. Good shot. Beat Snyder. I like the traffic in front. I like the pursuit after the puck. I like Gomez's ability to read the play, stay high, pick off the pass, loose puck, get the shot. There you go, San Jose Sharks fans. Scott Gomez gets his first as a Shark.
And that's also his first ever against the Vancouver Canucks, believe it or not, in his 14 seasons in the National Hockey League. As he gets career goal number 170, but most importantly, gets off the schneid against the schneid.